The third one. All I do to make the sound is to put my lips together and clamp my lips with my teeth so there's a tight seal, and then suck air in through the corner of my mouth. Seems to make the same sound as a muskrat's mating call. So if you're ever out near a slough and you want muskrats to visit you, that's all you have to do.
Keep calling.
This muskrat heard us from a couple of hundred yards away. Sometimes he'll swim right up to your feet. Muskrat calling is kind of an out of the ordinary way to interact with nature. This one was finally getting tired of our little game, but it was fun playing with him. He's going back to whence he came.